Pretty much had no choice but to go into the art business myself. I tried. I lived in London for 4 years working as a graphic designer and trying to rebel that way, but slowly I was pulled back into the art world. As a gallerist, you have to be extremely focused on the art and the artist, making the coolest stuff you possibly can, but also you have to make it economically viable. The current show in the gallery is by an American artist, Zane Lewis. It's his second show in the gallery. Zane works very much with expanding his consciousness through meditation, sensory deprivation tanks, sound baths, and everything like that. He's very much into that journey, the kind of conscious journey into other dimensions and so on. The importance of art today, also in our digital world, I think is completely central. And without time or place to reflect on where we're going on and who we are, we don't work well as a society.
Hi, my name is Sophus and I run Gether, Contemporary in the Meatpacking District in Copenhagen.